Hi guys, welcome back. So far in our exercise, we created several sheets that will be really helpful for us in this lesson. Our aim is to have a P&L sheet which allows us to calculate taxes owed by the company, as we cannot calculate cash flows without taxes. We are not interested in net income, given it is an artificial measure in this case. We are comparing the difference between the two production plants, and it makes little sense to consider this measure in terms of actual bottom-line profitability. Very good. Our P&L starts from savings, which is the approximation for operating profitability of the project. It compares costs that would have been sustained in Italy versus costs sustained in Vietnam, and gives us an operating profit margin. We'll consider that OPEX expenses have been included in this calculation. Therefore, the next cost line item we must subtract is D&A, which we have in the fixed asset roll forward sheet. Once we link there, we can calculate EBIT. Then, in the financing sheet, we have calculated interest expenses and covenant charges. That is why both items have been linked there. Now we can easily calculate EBT, the firm's earnings before taxes. If we multiply EBT by the tax rate stated in the driver's sheet, we'll be able to obtain taxes and net income. Perfect. This is our P&L. In our next video, we'll start calculating cash flows. Thanks for watching.